Hey folks, hope you're all doing well. Good morning. Sunday, Father's Day. I'm going meeting Andy at Top Barm. My stepson Andy. My mother mate has not messaged me yet. So I'm going out. So hope you're doing well. Come to my channel, the RFK Rider, and see what's happening around Rivington. Yeah guys, did you see that thundering storm last night? I was way out of it, Mrs. was saying 12 o'clock, it was literally lashing it down, thunderstorms, lightning, I slept right through it, I didn't hear Dicky Bird. I say that I did have my headphones and music in. I think this is the earliest I've ever come out to go straight to River. And he's not got in touch with me yet, so I don't know what he's doing. I say it's Father's Day, so he could be busy. They're saying that, he came out last year on Father's Day, but it might be different this year for him. So I'm going meeting Andrew, my stepson, and his mate Ian at Top Barm before the thunderstorm comes. I believe it's coming about 1 o'clock, saying. So we'll just wait and see. If I get caught in, I get caught in it. Just take it easy. Simple as. Pump it up, you've got to pump that up. Jesus. That was, oh my god. I've got everything, cameras, phones on. I'm not in no hurry. But I don't know which way I'm going. The weather is sweet, let's all ride. Yes, lad. Feels very humid as well, folks. Beatesh, is that Eatesh? Sure it is. Bloody got a jag now. Go over the twisties on the way there. See if it's flooded around there. Take the time. Such a lovely day. Still bloody warm, folks. Very humid. So I'm presuming the thunderstorms cleared the air out. Hopefully to get another heatwave soon then. If that's the case. Feels strange not coming out with Andy. Well, he'll be out later. I'll give him a message or a call when I'm at Rivy Barm. Be like, I'm cheating on the guy. Never happening, bro. He'll always be a rider with me. Till the end. Here we're going down Smithers Road. Over the twisties. Let's open this baby up. Yes, lad. Oh, that breeze is beautiful, mate. Beautiful. Here we all skip road. Feel that wind. Beautiful. Apologies for the whistle. Yes, lad. This is nice. Lovely view of Bolton, folks. Look at that amazing view. Lovely jubbly. Drop a gear down. You can spot any pheasants today, folks. It's not that bloody warm, you know. Presume it'll be flooded up the over the twisties. Wonder if the blue gloom reservoir's filled up a bit with all this rain we've had. Here we are, the twisties on my Todd. Has it filled up a bit? Not really. I wonder where all that water's going to then. Cloud would have filled up a lot more all the rain we had last night. Slow down. Well, you're lucky. Beautiful scenery, beautiful, look at that, wow! No sign of Blackpool Tower then? Here we are, folks, the pathway to Rivington Barn. I had a message of Adam when I set out. So